good afternoon all.
Good afternoon, Miss.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Miss.
Okay. Before study, please let's pray together. Intan, lead to pray.
Okay, my friends, before we study, let's pray together. Pray begins. Finish. Greeting to our teacher. Good afternoon, Miss.
Good afternoon,
good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Miss.
Okay, thank you, Intan. I want to check your attendance list. If I called your name, please say present. Intan?
Present.
Apriza?
Present.
Dinda? Okay. Tatum?
Present, Miss.
Okay, good. Thank you all. I want to check your focus. So, Miss bilang hi, kalian jawabnya hello. Kalau Miss bilang hello, jawabnya hi. Bisa?
Bisa, bisa.
Okay, coba ya.
Bisa, Miss.
Ya. Hi.
Hello.
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 Hi.
Hi. Hi, hi, hello.
Hello, 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 hi.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Give applause. Icebreaker tadi itu untuk menyeimbangkan otak kanan dan otak kiri. Ya. Yeah. Yeah, thank you to my class. Okay. Okay. Do you still remember what we have learned in last meeting?
Formal invitation.
Formal invitation. Nah, sekarang okay, Miss mau tanya nih. What is the social function of formal invitation?
To invite someone into formal event.
Okay, good. Look at this picture. What is it?
Smartphone.
Smartphone. And then?
Smartphone. Charger.
Charger.
Buku manual.
Panduan singkat. Oh iya, tulisannya buku manual. And then, what is it?
Earphone.
Earphone. If you buy a new phone, you can get all of this, right?
Yes.
Nah, terus kita mau belajar apa sih? Apakah yang akan kita pelajari? Prosedur teks manual. Ini tujuan pembelajarannya dulu. Tujuan pembelajaran kita hari ini adalah, jadi hari ini kita akan belajar tentang membedakan, menganalisis, membuat, dan mempresentasikan di dalam Zoom meeting hari ini. Why? Vocational high school student must study procedure text. Setelah lulus, anak-anak kalian pasti akan bekerja, masuk di dalam perusahaan. Nah, kalian itu akan bertemu dengan banyak mesin, laptop, ya kan? Manual itu ada dua, bisa kita temukan, baik written maupun spoken. Kalau di written, kalau yang kayak tadi itu manual book of product, ya kan? Atau from spoken, if you want to watch some tutorial in video. Samsung. Ya, ini ada apanya sih? The following illustration.
Kegunaan-kegunaan tombol gitu.
Kegunaan tombol. Show the main element of your phone. Jadi elemen-elemennya benar, kegunaan tombolnya. Buy a cell phone, you will get a document, cool, quick start guide, or manual, or something else. It used to guide you understand how to operate the machine well. Nah, kita mau nonton video dulu.
In the page range, there are a few options. All. If we check this option, then all the pages in a file will be printed. Current page. In this option, you can select the specific page. Suppose we want to take a printout for three pages in the middle of the file. Then we can opt for the Pages option. In this option, we can mention the page numbers we want to give for printing. And there will be a few instructions below this option. There is no printer installed.
What is the shell function of procedure text?
It is used to describe how something is done in sequence, and it provides a series of steps in sequence that explain the readers how to do something while allowing them to reach outcome successfully. The communicative purpose of the text is to tell the steps making or doing
or
something.
Okay, thank you, Intan. Ini ada goal, materials, and step. Teksnya. Di sini goal-nya apa?
To adjust date and time on Windows 10.
Ya, goal-nya itu adalah tujuannya. Steps-nya ada 8.
Language feature. 1. As adverbial of sequence or using temporal conjunction. First, second, third, the last. 2. Use imperative sentence. Put the material on the place the object, read the scale. 3. Using adverbials, adverb to express detail, the time, place, or manner accurate. For example, for 5 minutes, 2 hour, plug on socket quickly. 4. Using simple present tense, subject, verb 1, you finish. 5. Use action verb, bring, fall. 6. Conjunction. After that and before.
Okay, conjunction ya.
Yeah, miss.
Good. Next. I want to break out. Miss akan bagikan di dalam kelompok ya. Miss coba breakout room. Untuk yang di kelompok 1, itu nanti pilihnya apa?
How to...
Yang tadi nge-print dokumen bukan sih? Okay, apa yang send email?
Send email.
Yang send email. Oke, group 2. Any problem? No?
No, miss.
Kelompok 3, pilihnya apa?
How to upload video.
YouTube.
How to?
Upload video.
Okay. Who wants to read?
Clear.
Okay.
Welcome back.
Okay. Gimana diskusinya, seru? Ada perdebatan?
Is how to upload.
How to upload.
Oke, okay. How to print a document. Oke, okay. Number 2. What is the purpose of the text?
To give information on how to print a document.
Oh ya, yeah. How to print apa, Dinda? Coba ulang deh, Dinda deh. Oke, okay, Dinda.
To decide. Yang kedua, how to print a document
to give information ya, atau to describe bisa. Number 3, how many steps are there to print a document?
3 plus 5.
Ya, A. Berapa, Tan?
8.
Ya, yeah. Oke, okay, good.
8.
Kelompok
there have 8 steps.
Oke. Okay. Kelompok lain setuju? Jawabannya sama? Oh, setuju. Gitu.
Setuju.
Oke. Okay. Nah, di sini siapa yang pilih how to send email?
Saya.
Oke, okay. Silakan. Oke. Okay. Please read
to send email. Step 1, login to your email. 2, click compose or write. 3,
fill the receiver into column. 4. Fill the subject or title of your email. 5. Then create your message on it. 6. Click send and sending your email to someone.
To someone? Someone.
Yeah, to someone.
Okay. How to upload video YouTube? Group 2 or group 3?
3, miss.
Okay. Time is yours.
How to upload video YouTube? Step 1, tap create, then upload video. Step 2, select an existing video from your gallery. If the video is 60 seconds or less and has a square or vertical aspect ratio, it will be uploaded as a short video. If the video is longer than 60 seconds and has a square or vertical aspect ratio, you can tap edit into video short to trim the video and upload it as a video short. Step 3, tap next. Step 4, add video details, then tap next for your YouTube user between the X of 16 and 17. The default privacy setting for your video is private. If you are 19 years older, the default privacy setting for your video is public. All users can change this setting to set the video to public, private, or unlisted. Step five, select yes, this video is made for children, or not, this video is not meant for children. To select your audience, learn more about made of for kids settings. Tap age restriction advanced and select yes, limit my videos to viewers 18 years and over, or no, don't limit my video to viewers 18 years and over. Step 6, tap upload to publish your video.
Okay, good.
How to use printer? To use printer, we need printer and ink, USB cable, computer, document, and paper. 1. First of all, make sure that the printer device software have been installed in your computer. 2. Prepare the printer by checking the amount of paper and the ink. 3. To begin with, plug in the printer and connect into your computer with USB cable. 4. Then turn on your printer.
Good job. Give applause. Okay. So, hari ini kita belajar tentang apa? Semua udah paham materinya? Hari ini kita belajar tentang apa aja sih? Kita belajar tentang procedure text. Tapi yang mah manual ya. Yang manual, iya. Terus kita udah belajar tentang social function-nya, language feature-nya, terus apa lagi? Generic structure-nya. Generic structure-nya ada berapa? 3. Ya, goal, material, step. Ya. Hari ini kita udah belajar. Ada pertanyaan? Any question?
No.
Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, good. Next materials we want to study about past simple. Kita akan belajar tentang past simple and past perfect bedanya ya. Next, before the end of study, please read to pray in tongues.
Pray together. Pray begins. Finish. Greeting to our teacher. Thank you, Miss.
Thank you all. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.